So this is the x-ray of the patient having gas gangrene, and on clinical examination there are crepitations, and on the x-ray you are clearly seeing just a side of the fibula, there is the gas shadows are there. So this is typical of the gas gangrene, and this x-ray in this patient we will perform the above knee amputation as the infection has extended above the knee at least.